Most of us know two things about camels: they have humps on their back and they spit at people. Thousands of people list riding a camel as one of their wishes, but how many of us actually know something interesting about these amazing creatures? When you hear the word camel, you automatically associate it with deserts, but do you know what makes these unique creatures survive and adapt to the hot and humid desert climate? They possess several traits, which no other animal does, making them the perfect choice for deserts. In this video, we will be telling you 10 interesting facts about camels that will surely amaze you. The amount of water a camel drinks on a day-to-day basis can vary greatly, as they drink to replace only the fluid they've lost. A thirsty camel can drink up to 135 liters in one sitting. There are three types of camels in the world: dromedary camels or Arabian camels, Bactrian camels or Asian camels, and wild Bactrian camels. The majority of camels are domestic, and the only wild camel species, wild Bactrian camels, are only found in just a few locations in China and Mongolia. The camel's hump is its most notable feature. However, contrary to popular belief, it isn't used to store water. Instead, the hump stores fat. The fat releases both energy and water when resources are unavailable. It also serves another purpose. By storing most of its fat in one place, a camel is not covered in insulating fat and thus can stay cooler in the desert heat. Did you know that healthy camels with significant fat stores can survive without food or water for a couple of weeks? Yes, without food and water for weeks. Camels are made for deserts, and their features are a proof of that. To keep out dust and sand, they have three eyelids and two sets of eyelashes. They also have extra thick lips that allow them to eat thorny plants that other animals can't. Thick pads of skin on their chest and knees protect them from hot sand, and large, flat feet allow them to walk without sinking into the sand. Camels can even close their nostrils to keep out dust. Camels can hydrate themselves faster than you can think of. While camels don't store water in their humps, these desert animals are great at conserving water. When a camel does come across water, it can fill up in a hurry, drinking as much as 26 gallons in 10 minutes. Camels travel in herds, and both dromedary and Bactrian camels are social creatures. Groups are composed of as many as 30 individuals, including a family unit with one dominant male. They don't just travel together, camels also communicate with members of their group by making sounds like moans and bellows. Camels have an impressive ability to carry a heavy load. The Bactrian camel can carry up to 440 pounds in a day, while the dromedary carries up to 220 pounds. When walking, both legs on the same side of the camel's body move at the same time, called a pace. Because the fat stored in their humps provides energy, these herbivores are able to work without requiring frequent breaks for food or water. Sadly, the wild Bactrian camel is critically endangered. Though most camels are domesticated, the small number of wild Bactrian camels remaining are critically endangered, with less than 1,000 wild Bactrian camels remaining. The word camel comes from an Arabic word, which when translated, means beauty. In fact, in Arabian culture, camels are so iconic that there are more than 160 words which mean camel. What distinguishes Arabian camels from all others is that they just have one hump, while the Asian camel has two. However, another strange fact is that baby camels are born without any humps. That was all about camels. Do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel, Explified.